Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we're back in Castaway Paradise. And actually, I kind of emptied out my inventory a little bit. I left all the different books that I had collected in my storage in here in the tent. And I think I'm going to limit how much I'm going to be collecting books until we kind of unlock so we can actually access the museum. We do have access in the bakery to some storage, and it seems like we can use that at least, because otherwise my storage in my little area here is definitely full in my little tent. And look at this, there's actually a little shell, so I guess we can pick this up. Oh, you found an orange calico scallop. Oh. Personal record, yep, prettiness. With its white spots, this shell would look lovely on a necklace. Too bad it's a clam's home. And that's kind of sad for the clam that I just stole its home. Okay, but let's just go and see to Gustav. Gustav, have anything for us today? Good day, grasshopper. I'm in the mood for some spicy cakes, but I don't have the spices. Find me 3 peppers and I'll give you something nice in return. Okay, so 3 chili peppers, and then we get a puzzle piece, some gems, and experience points. Okay, let's work on that then. We'll have to figure something out with some peppers. Let's see if we can find some of the other people here. Yep, hello. Need to have a quest here we need to hand in. What do you want to talk about? Well, I want to hand in my quest. Expertly done, sugar, see what I mean? Delegating, that's how stuff gets done around here. Okay, so we got a puzzle piece, gems, and experience points again. Nice. Okay, do you have... Oh, level 6. Haha. You received unlocked the axe, artichoke, arctic fish food, acorns, metal plates, window blinds... Oh, basic chair, benches, antique table. Wow, there's a lot of stuff. Goldfish bowl, cool. Carousel, man. Okay, it just keeps going, doesn't it? Wow, even a goldenrod. Okay. Yep. Okay, wow, there's a ton of stuff. Cool. Continue. Nice. Oh no, something is very, very wrong. You might not have noticed this before, but I have a very big nose. It's huge! Hey, hey, that'll do. Well, I've been smelling something strange since a few days. I couldn't figure out what it was until now. We have a sick tree on the island. I need you to cut it down before the infection spreads. Unfortunately, we have no way to know which tree is sick. So choose a cheat tree at random and cut it down, then report back to me. So I'm gonna have to cut down all the trees eventually or something? I have no idea, but okay. We'll do that. And yeah, it's kind of peculiar. I don't know what's up with it, if it's just a standard book in the game, but this sound, there's no music or sound in this game, and I don't know why, because you can turn it on. Oh! Oh! Okay, because I've been turning, I was actually, before I started the video, I was turning this off and on and back and forth, and it didn't work, but now it works, but I've restarted the game a couple of times. Okay, well, now we have some music and some sounds, just because I feel like it's a little bit quiet. Okay, well, let's see, we need to cut down a tree, but... We also have a quest here, actually, to talk to Samir and tell him not to worry about Angus's money. You can find Samir in the shop. Or Samir. Yep. Let's try and head in here. Okay, this is where the bank is, of course, yes. We did try to do something with some money here. Let's see, time to collect your profit. You get 150, nice. Ooh, we have 3,000 gems now. Okay, awesome. Yep, cool. Wow. Yep, that was nice. Continue. Please come again. Yeah, I'm thinking we should do some more of this. So let's see, we have 3,000. Quick cashier, so plus 50%. still don't really get the point in this, in doing these, if we get less than we get for doing this one. This, we have to do this often, of course, but... yeah. Okay, well, we're just gonna do this. Okay, that should be ready in 5 minutes. Can we actually do anything over here? Because I know there's achievements related to this stuff, so... I know that look. Your eyebrows just shout, Mr. Gordon, what exactly is money? Simple. Imagine you're hoarding apples. Apples go bad, then you have to throw them out. What a waste. Gold? Paper? They don't go bad, you hoard them. Hello, I advise against hoarding cash. Have you met my wife? She's in charge of the vault. Money it keeps, that's it. Perishable goods trade for cash, then when you're hungry, as trades for perishable goods. Best invention ever. Nice. Okay, but it doesn't seem like we can really do anything with this guy yet to invest in stocks or something. Wise, kind Mr. Gordon. Yes, my apprentice, what is it? Ask me, ask me. Wise Mr. Gordon, when should I buy a certain stock? Ah, the question of questions. How to invest and invest in what? It's not hard, amigo, not hard at all. You just have to think. Imagine you are in a shopping mall and you want to get to the top floor. There are a number of elevators, no escalators, sadly. I like escalators. So pick an elevator that's going up sometime in the future. You see an elevator going down, get on it, but only you think it's ever coming up again. You're in an elevator and it's going down. Well, wait till it goes up again or get off. It depends on where you think that elevator's headed in the long run. Hear that? Where you think it's headed. No guessing, amigo. The stock market is not a casino. Oh, okay, so if we talk to him several times, maybe we can start doing something. Yes, hello. Ever made a bread like Gustav makes bread? You mix flour, water, a bit of yeast, some salt, oil, work those elbows. Companies are like bread, except there's no recipe. Most of the companies turn out like okay bread, nice to munch on, but nothing special. A lot of investors look for the rich bread. Seeds, a nice crust, value, luxury. But I look at a bread before it goes into the oven. I try to find out if the bread's rising. Because rising means growth. The bread grows bigger all by itself. If I own a quarter of that bread, I want it to grow as big as possible. All this talk of bread is making me hungry, amigo. Haha. Ah, okay, well, he keeps talking and talking. I guess we'll get more into this later. So we need to complete some quests. She had a screenshot and 500 in profit at the stock market. Yeah, but I haven't figured out how to do this yet. And bury 3 pieces of fruit. Okay, that's our dailies for today. Well, let's just try and head back out there. Yep. Okay. So, here we go. Then we can get over here. There's the shop. Yep. We want to go in here. Mm-hmm. Nice. Okay. Well, I want to talk about Angus. Hello there, you probably came to talk shop. Talk about my shop, I mean. Talk about the merchandise. Buy stuff, right? You came to stuff to buy stuff, yes. Ah, so you know about Angus's gambling debt. Angus still owes me a lot of pearls. I need those pearls. What do you think I should do? Should we be mean? Scare him. Absolutely, I should scare him. I think I'm going to call the Icelandic Revenue Service and talk to them about Angus's offshore bank account again. okay. A customer. Look sharp, Samir. Hello, welcome. Feel free to browse and look around. Also, if you need any advice, just ask. Just nothing about shoes, okay? I don't wear shoes. They don't make shoes for the hoofed crowd, so I wouldn't know. But everything else, feel free to ask. Oh, cool. Do I have anything I want to sell? Well, I do have my banana here. And then we did have these. I think that's the point. They are called garbage, or it says garbage on them, so I think they're just for selling. There we go, 4,000. We do have these, but I don't think that's something we want to sell. I think the shell that we can donate it, actually. Thank you for selling it, stuff to buy. Okay, well, that was the Angus's quest finished. What is this? Yeah, okay, that's like a lot. The silo. Do have all our plants. What is this place? Actually. Doesn't seem like we can do anything there. Okay, do you have anything you want to add some shoe sewing? Nope. Please come again. Okay, so you don't really ever have anything interesting to say. Okay. Nope. And Amelia, might you have a quest for us? Oh, come on. Howdy quack! Now know what I love. Flying in the rain, that's when my outfit really serves its purpose. My goggles stop in the rain from getting into my eyes, and my jacket keeps me nice and dry. I know, what about the wings, right? Well, us ducks, we have a special layer of oil on our feathers. It waterproofs us. I hope it rains on my next delivery. I'm not kidding. No hard winds, though. I hate those. Okay, so you don't seem to have a quest for me at the moment. Well, it would usually show out here if someone has a quest. But let me find Angus. Where's Angus hiding? There he is. You made it back in one piece. You probably expect some kind of reward, right? I actually didn't think you'd make it back. Oh well. Here you go. Oh, look at this. We got a wave fuzzball. I'm not quite sure what this is about. Animal day. The wave fuzzball likes to spend most of his days on the beach getting washed away by the surf. Okay. Nice. And we got more experience. Cool. You again, wee one. Ugh, maybe it's good that you stopped by. My TV broke, so I'm returning it to Samir. It's still under warranty now, but I can't guarantee it'll get to Samir's shop in one piece if I have to take it there. I'm that angry with it. You do it, little fry. Look at that head. Okay, the broken TV ship. The set. Yep, okay, we have to do that. Oh. So are you gonna give me one of these? Or we did have one of these ourselves previously. So, okay, continue. Do I have one now or do I have to find one? Nope, we did get it. Nice. Okay, so we have to go and talk to Samir again. Actually, I need to cut down a tree too, right? So what is this place? Oh, it's a table and some chairs. Nice. Oh, look at this over here, guys. I hadn't even seen this before. Look at these little tugboats and stuff. This is so cute. I love it. I love it. Very cute. Okay. Well, we needed to cut down... What is with all these trees? Can I, like, remove these stumps or something? Because that would be kind of nice. Let's see. Oh, there's my axe. Okay, so... Well, it doesn't seem like I can do anything. I can do something here, but I can't do anything with the stumps. There's so many stumps sitting around. Oh, what about with the shovel? Ah, okay, so I can dig up that, at least. Oh, look at that! Got a little shell, nice. So I can dig you up, possibly. Oh. Sometimes the controls are a little... Okay, wonky. Okay, let's try this. There we go. Aha! Ooh, hello! Oh, what did I... Oh, I plant stuff, of course, when I do that. I was thinking I was getting stuff. I didn't actually mean to plant anything. In the hole. Let's pick you up again. Why would I plant you? Oh, man. Okay. Can I do anything with you? Oh, you're a decoration. Uh-huh, you are a collectible. Yeah, we can hand this in at the museum once we unlock that. Okay, well, let's head back over to Samir's shop then. There we go. You're returning Angus's TV set. Oh my, what happened here? The screen is broken, completely smashed in. Ugh, well, I'll take care of it again. Sounds like this is a general issue. I'll have one ready for Angus tomorrow. Just tell that ape that he shouldn't wreck this new one too. Okay, so we'll have to come back tomorrow. Okay, let's see what this says now. So, 2 out of 5 quests. Still need to, well, we need to bury some fruit and stuff. Okay, well, finished 2 quests. You'll get me a new one. Good. I don't even know what happened to the old one. I was just watching the Highland Games when the screen broke and sparks flew out. I also may have poked it a little. I don't really remember. Yeah, I had a feeling there was more to it. We won. I know I shouldn't say stuff like this, but that storm was a gift from the gods. Before the storm, Amelia was constantly making the island prettier. Growing flowers, planting trees, placing all kinds of furniture everywhere. I hated it. The storm cleaned up Castaway Paradise in one fell swoop. Great, I thought, but then you came along, planting those smelly flowers. Stop it. Stop planting flowers. Well, I like flowers. I thought so. I order you to remove 3 flowers. 1, 2, 3 flowers. Come back when you're done. Use your shovel to dig out those colorful horrors. Oh, we're gonna get an old tire? Why is there a tire on Castaway Paradise? There are no cars here. Where did it come from? It is useless. Okay, so we need to dig up some flowers. I guess we can always plant them again. Or plant new ones. Oh, well, we could, I guess, kind of try and water some of this stuff. Keep passing by, so if we go here. Okay, how do I... What am I actually... Oh, I'm just supposed to say yes. Okay, because then they grow, of course. But these ones need water. So, let's just sort that out. And, oh, come on. Yep, there we go. Okay, they are sorted. And what was it again we needed to do? Oh, we needed to get some chili peppers for you, that's true. Oh, let's talk to you while you're here. Mm-hmm. Oh no, you cut the wrong tree. It's not your fault. I don't blame you at all. You have to cut down another tree. I know it's hard, but we need to cut down the tree before the infection spreads. It would help if I knew which one. Okay, so we destroyed one. Now I have to destroy another tree. Okay. Well, I have one right here, so let's switch to the axe and try and cut this one down. And see if that might be the right one this time. Yes, you did it! You cut down the sick tree. That is amazing. You sure are lucky. Or maybe you just have a knack for this kind of thing. You should become a tree surgeon. Take this reward. Okay, we got tomato seeds and a banana, some gems. Nice. Almost level 7, guys. Sugar, you need to help me with something. Samir was complaining about the storm smashing his windows. It was a side window facing the beach. Apparently nothing blocked any objects hitting that side of the store. He asked me to do something about it, so I figured if we grow a tree next to that side, problem solved. Plant a tree next to the store and make sure it is fully grown before you return to me. Okay, that will also give me a puzzle piece. I'm still not quite sure how these work, but we will figure it out. Okay, let's see. Ice sugar. You know, it might not look like it, but it does rain here from time to time. I know people say that they don't like rain, but rain brings people closer together. Whenever it rains, I have the nicest little jazz parties in the town hall. People just connect more when it rains. Everyone wants to stay inside, so why not all stay inside together? Even Angus comes to my jazz parties. You wouldn't think it, he's so rough. Rain makes him think of home. Apparently, Thunder Island only has 2 or 3 sunny days a year. Wow. I guess he's quite sentimental at heart, but don't tell him I said so. No, I don't think that's a good idea. Okay, let's see. Where's my shovel? My shovel is here. So, let's try and dig out these flowers. There we go. And... I don't want to dig it, I just wanted to click it. There we go. And then we can actually dig it up again. Okay, we could consider planting something. What is all this stuff? That is... okay, tomatoes, an artichoke. Oh. But what is all this stuff? Oh, okay, that's if I want to plant something in the hole. Yeah, then it's going to cost me a ton of gems. Don't really want to do that. Let's see if we can find some more flowers. This might grow into a flower very soon, though. Oh, updated. All right, that's because we still need another flower. We need 3 flowers. So, let's go over here and let's... where's my watering? There we go. Just water you up, too. Nice. And maybe you. And yep, there we go. Let's click on that. Aha! Another flower. Where's my shovel? There's my shovel. Okay, come on. Ugh. Okay, if it go a little... there we go. Now we can do it. Nice. Okay, we dug out 3 flowers. So we don't actually get the flowers if we dig them out. So... yeah. You! I knew you'd come to see it my way. Who needs flowers? Who needs trees? Who needs furniture? Actually, furniture can be useful. Anyway, good job. Take this reward. Okay, we get an old tire. Yep. Okay, so... ooh, we're level 7. So now we have a ton of new stuff. We got some apples. And then we have all kinds of stuff that has been unlocked. Okay. Yep, got some apples. Use these to grow a fruit tree. That could be kind of nice, couldn't it? What about a banana? Use these to grow a palm tree. We could actually do that. And what if we go over here and go to you? I want to use this one. Find that and use this to water it. Nice. Yep, so now we have a palm tree right there. Okay, I can kind of click on you. Got flowers, and we could plant something there, but I don't really want to plant anything that close. Oh, you need more water. You're quite demanding, aren't you? Mm-hmm. There we go. Nice. Oh, this little one over here is ready. More flowers. Nice. Okay, so... oh, that would be with this one, right? If I want to... oh, yep. Nice. Remove a little rock. Okay. So, what do we have to do? Oh, Angus has a new quest for us, actually. Still need to get those chili peppers. Yep. Wee one, I need you to check with Sandy if my package has arrived yet. I can't have her thinking it's for me, so you need to pick it up for me. The content of the package is not completely legal, that's why. I put my brother's name on it just to be sure. That way, if anyone starts asking questions, I can tell them it got sent to the wrong address. No one will ever suspect a thing. All too easy. Now Scoot, go get me my package. Okay. You are not very nice. You're very bossy, actually. Okay, just let's sort you out. Let's look around. What was it we needed to do for you again? Oh, right, we needed to grow a tree outside his window. Well, we can do that. Anything else out here we kind of need to do? I was thinking we should kind of plant some new trees down here, maybe. So if we go here and take the shovel, and let's take this one. Yep. Thank you. And let's plant an apple tree. Nice. And we need water. Sort that out. Let's water it some more. Nice. Okay, we could dig this out, but let's just wait. So did that... I should bury some fruits. I completed 5 quests and I buried 3 pieces of fruit. Yep, okay, so that's what it counts for. The stock market one, I don't really see how I can do that though. What is this? Oh, you found a noble murex. All shells are pretty special, but this one is downright out of this world. Don't hurt yourself. Oh, nice. Okay, well, these we are gonna need to hand in at the museum at some point. Oh, there's another thing here. Okay, let's pick you up. Aha, okay. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay, what is this? Just trash or something? Garbage, driftwood, some old wooden branches that washed up shore of this beautiful island. Now they're all wet and useless. So we can sell those. We can sell the old tire. Okay. Can I actually plant pepper? Okay, well, I kind of need to do something with all these. Okay, let's just sort out a bit of this. Okay. Sometimes this is a little wonky when you want to try and do stuff. I need to water them when I have them the first time. Because now I really want to get this one. There we go. Kind of have to go a big round every time. There we go. Okay, got you. And we're gonna water you up too. Nice. And this one. Yep. Kind of have a lot of different stuff. Oh, new daily challenges. Check out the new daily challenges. Beat them all to get great rewards. Okay, play the game daily to get even greater rewards. You'll get this and more. Okay, day one, today banana. Okay, but how did I get this? Bananas are yellow. Yep. Okay, well. Do this. And... So let's see. Okay, butler table, basic, 50. Oh, did I forget to take the other one? Yeah, I think maybe we unlocked one of them actually. Okay, so earn 300 in profit at the bank. We should go back to the bank. Earn 500 in profit at the stock market. Yeah, still no, don't know how to do this. Bury an apple, I have plans of doing that. Collect a broken TV, have to figure out how to do that. That's like 2020, that's only 80, so the only one we could unlock was this one. Oh, there's my banana. Yep, okay. Well, I do have apples. Yep, okay, well, I kind of wanted to... If I take my shovel out, then I can't... Nope, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to do this. There we go. And then we need to plant something. This looks like it might be chilies, right? Yeah, let's do that. Because that's what we needed for one of our quests. So, let's just get started on that. For Gustav. And... Come on. I just need to water this. There we go. Man, that's not easy. Am I running out of water in my watering can? Okay, there we go. Seems like now we have most of this sorted for now. There we go, nice. Then we have all that kinds of stuff here we can water. What was it we needed to do? We needed to plant a tree outside his window. So would that be on this side, maybe? Oh, or maybe here. What was it that said again? Well, a tree next to the store you can find here near the farm plot. But it said something about next to his window, didn't it? So let's go and try. Oh, to dig a tree. Well, I kind of want this to be gone, so let's remove you. Oh, you found a purple tiger quarry. With those teeth, this shell just looks just as scary as a real tiger. Although, of course, no real animal is purple with yellow-black spots. Okay, well, that's not what I want to plant there. I want to plant an apple tree. Okay. And there we go. And it has to be fully grown before we were able to hand in that quest. So we'll have to see if this is going to sort that quest out. Okay, so we're working on the chilies for Gustav. I'm not sure that's going to be enough. I might go and try and plant some more. Close you down. Then we had this. We have to wait for that to grow. And then we needed... Oh, we needed to go and talk to Sandy. But that is going to have to be next time because we are completely out of time for today, guys. So, thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.